Kristen Conger from Stuff Mom Never Told You, here to tell you how a chicken egg gets its shell. You know the old question about, oh, what came first, the chicken or the egg? Well, let's scramble that up, egg pun, and ask, well, which came first, the chicken egg or the chicken egg shell? Trick question, people. They actually grow at the same time. And the way it works is through a process that also happens with bone growth and seashell development. So what happens is there's this membrane around the egg, and on that membrane, there are evenly spaced points where columns of calcite form. And these columns stack side by side, and then they grow together like crystals, forming the complete shell out of that calcite. So the calcite is basically floating in a solution around the cell once the membrane's put in place, and it deposits on the membrane to form that crystal. So the egg grows its own shell. Isn't that nifty? Who knew that eggs were so smart? I didn't. Just bring a little bit of science to your breakfast table. You're welcome. Now, if you want to see more brain stuff, go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any of these cool facts. And why don't you like us while you're at it? And of course, comment below with your questions. See you later. Happy eggs.